in that picture.
The most dangerous animal in the world is man, because other animals will hurt you if they're hungry or it's their nature of hunting, but man can turn into an animal in no time. All he needs is permission. As soon as permission is given from higher up, from government, it accelerates. Even a hint of permission that it's okay to attack this group or exclude this group or shame that group. It's happening. It's never stopped.